Something occurred to me yesterday, which a lot of you are going to go, well, no kidding, Erica. But since it occurred to me, I'm just passing it along to you. The pandemic has really disrupted a lot of our lives. And you've got people working from home that have never worked from home before. You've got people wearing masks. In fact, no matter what kind of business you're in, it's probably been affected by COVID-19 in some way. And so all of our routines have been disrupted. And there are a lot of people, adults, that are running around right now that are angry because they didn't have the coping skills in order to cope with that kind of change. Now, I'm not saying that out of a place of judgment, because in 2017, I don't think I would have had the coping skills either. But that's where we're at. And if you think the adults are having a rough time, think about the kids, because they are surrounded in this environment where their routines have also been disrupted. And they probably also feel a lot of pressure, a lot of fear. They probably don't have the coping skills necessary, and they also don't have the voice to tell you. So give a kid a break, because this environment is rough for them too.